Double team. No fall back for Stoneman. He'll swing it in. Stoneman ahead, headed in. What a strike! Stoneman fights Bodily to even things up.
Faru having words there for the referee. Think he's going to earn himself a card. Similar to the Loudoun goal. Loyal played on, no whistle. They continue play. It's key here. Matiti keeps it alive, and then Stoneman, first time, finds Bodily, who out jumps the defender, and there's nothing Faru can do. World-class finish by Blake Bodily.